All right, I'm really excited today. I've been writing songs for 25 years or so. One of the hardest things to write is a blues song, a real old traditional blues song, because there are no choruses. You've got three verses, three turnarounds, and you have very little time to say everything. And if you've ever tried to write a blues song, it's kind of like, I don't know, the poetic equivalent would be a sonnet, 13-line sonnet, and dactylic pentameter or something like that. It's very hard to write this way. So it just sort of came out, and after it was done, I was like, oh yeah, way to go, Scott. What a blues tune. So I'll play it for you right now. It's called She's Leaving in the Morning. I just wrote it, so I refer to my lyric sheets. And these guys, well, I guess you heard about 5 seconds of it. He's never heard it, but that's the way we like to do things. So here we go. Didn't even hear that. They had no idea what was going to happen.